Hi everyone, I'm Sakshi Gautam, author of the article Why We Need to Ban Straws Now. Well, you might think that using a straw at a tender coconut shop or while you're having a juice is no big deal. Well, my friend, if you think so, then you really need to read this article right now. Because I talk about how many straws we're consuming every day and what happens to the environment when we do this. We need to think really hard about this because straws don't make our life easier. We don't really need them. This is one small step that you can take and will make a huge difference to save the environment that is providing for you very selflessly. We need to think about how straws don't decompose, how they get stuck into animals living in the sea, and how we're disrupting lives underwater. And we can avoid it just by saying, bhaiya, we don't want this straw. I'm just gonna drink it directly from the glass. It's as easy as that, as my friends. So go ahead, read this article, let me know what you think. And if you please agree with me, spread this Refuse the Straw movement because we need to save our environment now. Thank you.